Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
A user account allows you to sign into your OS X computer. By default, your Mac already has one user account, which you were required to create when setting up your computer. But if you have several people using the computer, you may want to create a separate account for each person. To create new accounts, you'll need to be signed in as an administrator. If you only have one account, then it will be the administrator account, so you may not need to worry about this. To create a new user account, begin by clicking the Apple icon. Select System Preferences. Then select Users and Groups. Now, in this window, you'll see a small lock icon that will either be open or closed. If the lock is closed, you'll need to click it and type your password to make the changes. Then click Unlock. Click the plus button to begin creating a new account. Any new users you add are automatically assigned to a standard account. But you also have the option of changing the account type by clicking the drop-down menu here. Administrator accounts are special accounts used for making changes to system settings or managing other people's accounts. But you may not want to use an administrator account all the time, as it makes it easier to accidentally change important settings. A better solution is to give everybody a standard account and only log in to the administrator account when you need to change something. This computer doesn't need more than one administrator account, so I'm going to keep this as a standard account. Next, you'll need to fill in some information. The account name will appear automatically. Then create a password. And if you want, you can type a password hint to help you remember it. When you're finished, click Create User. If you want, you can click on the account picture and select a different picture. Click Done to switch to the new image. Then, just log into your new account to begin taking advantage of all the features your Mac has to offer.